I'm here because I really do like helping children. When I was student teaching back in the day, I read a poem that the school counselor gave to us, and the first couple of lines, "You never know when someone may catch a dream from you." And I think the school counselor's in a unique place to be able to inspire children. Ms. Moo's been my puppet since 1989 when I was student teaching, and then when I became a counselor, I kept all of my cow things in my office, and I used Ms. Moo to introduce myself to the kindergarten students. But we did an activity back in February where we asked, we sent home hearts, pink hearts, and the students and families were allowed to write what they love about Faubion, and one of the students came back with their heart, and it read, "I love Faubion because Faubion is my home." And I think we've done a lot at our school to make Faubion feel like a home for the teachers and staff.